Hello, this is Hodora and welcome to my guide for Kakuen Idol Master or Kakumas. Today we will talk about idols, or specifically 9 playable idols in this game. As you can see, on the left side we have 5 idols. These are called Sense Idol. As you can see, this idol represents Sense Idol. And on the left side, we have Logic, this little bit cute looking thing. This is Logic Idol. We have 4 over here. So, what difference? For Sense Idol, they have their own unique card item, and more importantly, 2 specific buffs. These two are the unique buff for Sense Idol. We have this one called Good Shape. It increase the score you get by 50%. This thing called Focus or Concentration depend on the translation, but it's a stack which 1 stack increase your score by 1. Okay, now for the logic, as you can see, we have also 2 unique buff. Let's talk about the first one, this one. Thumbs up. This one called Impression is a stack buff. The more stack you have, the more point you will get at the end of the turn. 1-for-1 is the ratio, and it's increased by 1 at the end of the turn. The other one is the fit. I think it's called Motivation. This will increase the amount of shield you get from your card by the number of this buff. It's a stack 2. If you have 2, it will increase your shield by 2, something like that. So as you can see, the 2 buff from Logic doesn't work with each other. That's why people say Logic is harder to play than, as you know, Sense. Which is, I think a lot of people gonna recommend Sense for beginner player. So, let's talk about Sense a little bit more. Because their 2 buffs work together really well. As you know, these 2 do the same thing. Increase your score from attack card. This one increase by 50%, this one increase by 1 per stack. So these 2 complement each other and just make it easy to understand. Every idol in Sense can use the exact same decks, and they're gonna perform quite well. But compared to that, we have Logic. These 2 doesn't work with each other, right? So, for this one, I'm just gonna call it Damage Over Time for now, for the easier to understand. There is a certain card in this game that gonna increase your score by total amount of the stack you have for Impression. So, if you build Impression, you build those cards, you don't have any more room to include something like Motivation or Shielding. And on the other hand, if you build Motivation and Shielding, there is also certain card in the game that gonna convert your shield into your score. And that will make your deck full and you can't put in any Impression either. That's why when you play as Logic Idol, you need to decide which one to shoot, depend on who you play, alright? And before we go to that, let's go back to Sense first, because we have 5 idol over here on Sense. The first one, Sagi, and I'm sorry I don't remember her surname. This is Sagi plan, alright? Her training plan. As you can see, she gonna focus the most on her visual, and secondary is her dance. Her vocal is whatever, you can ignore the third one. But if you can achieve the total score, that is good at the end for the exam. And now we go to Temari. Here, this is the chart for Tamari. As you can see, she is more focused on vocal. So when you build her, you need to train her with vocal as the primary and dance is the secondary. Next is Sumika. As you can see, she doesn't care about anything else other than dancing. So when you build her, you can pretty much ignore everything except dance lessons, which it makes her really easy to build or to train, I would say. Okay, now next is Mao. Mao is completely opposite of Sumika. She focuses on vocal at her primary and visual at her secondary and ignore anything to deal with dancing. And the last one from the sense part is Linami. Linami, I would say is the same with Saki. They almost have the same graph of stat you need. So I would say both of them are quite hard to balance your lesson around because you actually might need all three of the stats, so you need to balance everything. And now we are done with the Sense Idol, and as you know, they are boring. Let's go to Logic. Logic, I'm gonna have to divide it into two groups. We have Impression and Motivation. Impression, we have Kotone and Lilia. And Motivation, we have Hiro and Shina. These two groups can't work with counterpart. If you build the deck for Hiro and Shina, those decks will not work at all for Kotone and Lilia, and vice versa. So, what is their plans and their stat? You might ask. For Kotone, she is the easiest one to build in Logic. Her main primary stat you need to focus on is dancing. Secondary is visual, and Lilia. Lilia will focus more on visual. Secondary is dancing, and you might also need some vocal for her. And you can see we have like now three idols that use almost the same graph like this. Saki. What's your name again? Linami and Lilia. I'm sorry, I don't know your name. If I pronounce that wrong, please tell me in the comment below. So these three is kinda hard to juggle between each lesson, but it's fine. You can figure that out yourself, don't worry. You are the producer, you know. You can do it. Now come Hiro, our nuker. Also really hard to balance the stat, you need vocal at primary, dance at secondary, and some form of visual. And the last one is Shina. Shina is a lot easier than Hiro. She only needs dancing and some visual. You can ignore vocal. She doesn't need that. Yeah, and that's it. That is my dumbed down guide for idol in Kakuen Idol Master. If you have any question related to the game, you can ask me in the comment below or join the fan Discord. I'm gonna put the link in the description. It's not my Discord, of course, it's their Discord, but there are a lot of people who know about the game in there. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the game. For now, bye bye.